Amid Kim Jung Hyun's dispute against his agency Oh & Entertainment regarding the exclusive contract, his attitude while filming for Time recently rose to the surface. The series is a work that the actor previously dropped out of. It was reported that Soo Hyun had an unpleasant experience with him. As Kim Jung Hyun's counterpart in the series, she seemed as if she was taking a toll in the show's press conference. According to SBS Entertainment's news report on the 11th, he was touchy about the romantic scenes in MBC's Time. Despite the set plans for the shoot, he would ask the writer to minimize the scenes in which he had to be affectionate with the actress. Once he left the show, it was on the screenwriter to do the hard work as the series had gone through a lot of changes after his dropout. As a character who is deeply in love, a staff working for Soo Hyun said that he would not even make eye contact with Soo Hyun. The shocking revelations continued, as they also revealed that once he also wiped his hands away with a wet wipe immediately after coming into contact with Soo Hyun's hand while shooting. It may have been a misunderstanding, but Soo Hyun burst into tears when she saw this. Though Kim Jung Hyun apologized after the CEO of the agency tried to resolve the problem, his attitude did not change much. Kim Jung Hyun was also recently in rumors about dating Seo Ji Hye, his co-star in K-drama, Crash Landing on You, wherein they both denied. What is your thoughts about this issue?